Gentlemen, the Cub Sisters. They are quite remarkable, wouldn't you agree?
Oh, and talented too.
Thank you, Bentley.
Oh, I have a special talent of my own. I can sing like this.
Well, well, Bentley, that is a very special talent indeed. And one that will serve us well as we continue our program. With a song that some of my very little neighbors back in the forest used to sing during this most wonderful time of the year. All right, not so barely singers. Ready to sing your song?
I'll sing, we are.
Yeah, let's sing it now.
Okay, Bubbles?
Okay.
Okay, Ella?
Okay.
Okay, Bentley? Bentley? Bentley! Enjoyable. Bentley, your particular talent was quite a treat.
Thank you very much, Maestro. I'm afraid I get a little carried away this time of the year. You're always thinking about candy canes, and gingerbread houses, and all the toys!
Toys means a sack full of joys for millions of girls and for millions of boys. When Christmas Day is here, the most wonderful day of the year. A jack-in-the-box waits for children to shout.
Wake up! Don't you know that it's time to go out?
Thank you very much. For those of you who are just joining us, please permit me to introduce myself. My name is Dennis Bernstein, and the very ensemble gathered behind me is my orchestra, featuring Gene on drums. And William, or as we fondly call him, Wild Bill on trumpet. Thank you, Wild Bill. The not-so-barely singers are gracing our program with their magnificent voices. The Cub Sisters, Bubbles and Ella, and the ever-dashing Bentley Bear.
Thank you, Maestro.
Together with you, we are celebrating the most wonderful time of the year with music and song. Our next selection. What's that, artist? No, of course not, my esteemed friend. I didn't forget to introduce you at all. I was merely waiting for precisely that moment. This is precisely that moment. You see, ladies and gentlemen, Santa brought Hodges his very first saxophone. Found the shiny instrument under the Christmas tree, and he's been rocking the house with it since then.